Hi guys, my name is Blakey Boy from YG Cell. This is Eric, or also known as Zixfrizz. My hand looks so big like this. But today we're going to be doing a face cam reaction to the audio version of
This is America.
We can't actually react to the video itself because of the kind of the lack in equipment. But we're just going to listen to this song. We're going to listen to the song. We'll make comments, but we won't pause the video. We'll just listen to it, and then afterwards we'll discuss it, and you know, just talk about what we feel about the song, you know, kind of dissect the lyrics, and be very gay with it. Let's do it.
Yeah, we're two.
Three.
White droplets.
Two. Droplets. Yeah. Stop. Ah! Shit. This isn't even the song.
This isn't even the song. Oh, it turned off this one.
Eric.
Okay.
Alright. Is on?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2. Is the flashlight even getting on us?
Yeah, it's getting on me mostly because I'm the only one that needs it.
Wow. I can't even see the lights in my eyes. Ow, it hurts.
Okay, start it.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Worked. This is my favorite part in the entire song. It's just this. You know, this reminds me of Madagascar. I could just see him dancing like that now. Damn. Yeah, this is good. I feel like the song goes downhill from here though. I love this beat though. If the entire thing was like this, I'd be happy. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.
I just can't let
I'm living now.
Like,
police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. For a lack of lyrics, I'ma get the bag. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah. Yeah, I'm so dull like, yeah. We gon' blow like, yeah. He's just in one dude, ain't
Don't catch you slipping now.
Look what I'm whipping now. I just like the way it began first. The best.
I'm
so pretty.
I like that.
I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna get it. Watch me move. This is Kelly.
Yeah. On my car. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What the? No, wait, no. Don't open that because the acoustics would be bad. No, touch oven. America. Smell that shit. I just checked my follow and listen. Yo. Some motherfuckers owe me. Part though.
You just stare at the camera blankly. All right. Look. Okay. The video's done. Let's talk about it. Let's dissect this now. Talking time. I can't believe we just bobbed 5 minutes and 6 seconds long. Jesus Christ! I can't believe we just like.
Did you just say you want to dissect it?
No, we're gonna dissect it. Dissect it like my third grade flog. What? All right. No, we're gonna dissect this thing. No, stop. Another song came up. Alright, look.
You sound like some Chewbacca.
So basically, the entire song was kind of like, basically, like, all the, I guess, the positive and the cons about of America. Like, the pros and the cons. And I guess Donald Glover plays as America herself or something. I'm just basically pulling apart all the information from all the deep behind America music video. There's nothing I can tell you guys that you guys probably don't already know.
Jesus Christ,
my hair sucks.
If you guys don't know it, I know that, you know when the thing was like, ooh, you know them like people that are singing?
This with the choir was supposed to be a reference to church shootings.
Yeah, to one guy who church shooting, it was like one of the first people, it was one of the first team to get the death penalty. That's what I know.
Yeah, we saw a lot of the, basically, I'm not gonna talk about what the music video was. Basically, Donald Glover, the whole message of the entire music video was Donald Glover was trying to say that.
What the fuck you do with your head?
Listen, you guys gotta take me seriously, and that's why I gotta look like a Fat Albert character. Stringing a freaking garbage can.
I got pimples.
Yeah, but look, basically the entire, I'm looking like Daredevil from the Netflix series. Alright, no. Jesus Christ. Yo, what up, fucker? What up, Frankie? What are you doing, bro? But no, basically the entire reason, the entire, like, message behind the music video was that America pushes far, like, I guess, like, America gets over and, like, walks past and doesn't acknowledge tragic events and stuff. And I guess they don't address their problems. They kind of, like, mask it with, like, entertainment and all the positives, I guess. I'm too stupid, all right? I'm a 15-year-old dude, all right? I don't know shit. I don't even know who my first president was. Yeah, I do, but... Look, I'm just going to talk about this video.
Wasn't my first president Barack Obama?
Because he was a slave.
That's not funny.
That wasn't funny.
That was not funny.
Rob, I'm highly offended.
Like, you better...
Barack Obama comes up with a diss track. I mean, he's like, I was offended by what Blake, Blake said,
you know,
why yourself, his hat makes him look like a faggot.
You know what? You need to go back to the dumpster and play his friggin' the banjo out of a friggin' cereal box. That's what you need to do.
Yo, Fat Elmo, what you wanna do today, bro? I'm not gonna do this all unedited. So basically, I think I just love this music video is because... It's a music video where you can watch, and then you can watch over and over again, and you could find something new about it. There's so much that happened in it, and it looks like there's nothing really much happening to it because you just look at the dancing and stuff, but in the background, there's so much stuff that's happening, and there's so many different meanings and stuff. It's like Gravity Falls. I mean, like, anybody can make a regular music video, okay? Everybody can just freaking bounce around and shit and do a bunch of stupid-ass dances. But that wasn't a stupid-ass dance, by the way. autistic segment. But anybody can dump around and do a bunch. Oh my god, my hair. Alright, I'm gonna put this back on. Anybody can sit around. Anybody can sit around and then just do a bunch of dances. But if you can do a bunch of dances and also have a bunch of shit in your music video that makes everybody keep coming back to it and they come up with theories and stuff, and you have like an entire fan base like dissecting your video and stuff, and it's just like.
Who uses the word dissect?
Yeah, listen, if you ever get to like a point in your life where you just, all I'm gonna say, all right, look, I don't think we're gonna be able to accomplish much saying in here. All I'm gonna say, the music video was good. I admire the way that he was able to hide so many things and hide so many Easter eggs in the video that made people keep coming back to it and that made people keep coming and coming up with new ideas and stuff and dissecting it so that it can be more enjoyable. The more you watch it and stuff, and it's very surprising. It's become a whole new trend, and everybody in my school was talking about it. And I wanted to make a video about it. Not only be that, but it was also trending. So why not? Why not jump on that wagon, horses?
Jump on dick.
Shit.